What's up, everybody? This is your boy Fresh from Burst here. Now I'm gonna be doing a bit of a gameplay video of this one since I have seen Markiplier's gameplay on this one that's called Faith the Unholy Trilogy. I mean Trinity or whatever. I was following up on the memes that kept popping up on some fucking Twitter, and curiosity got the hold of me when I was watching Markiplier's gameplay, and I decided to give it a shot since I'm a little bit late to the game, but hey, there's a lot of Easter egg reference. I want to say is I'm a little bit sorry for being a bit off guard like this one. What this game is about, well, if you're familiar with the historical events that took place in the 80s, Exorcist has become a thing as the, how you call it, the instigation to, like the satanic panics from the late 70s or early 80s, you know, all that kind of shit similar like this one that we see back in the days. And now with the recent bullshit events like some fucking mumble boy, who was it, Lil Nas with his fucking shoes or something. He's just nothing more trying to get his fucking edges when he's trying to come so far with his fucking potential for relationships of what he is. I was cranked up this bitch. Duda Nobes Liberto, which is Liberto means in Latin back. This is a fucking demo. I downloaded it off of Steam, but have you forgotten already? This forest has a mind of its own. You can get lost, you can always try to remember where you've been. Press escape or key the circle. I got fucking rammed over. Son of a fucking bitch. Oh shit, I wasn't ready for this shit. Since this is a fucking pre-recorded video. Okay, crux, which is Latin word for crucifix, and also nasus. Sus. Okay, that sounds suspicious.
Okay,
I just witnessed some murder. shit, black speech like person, or Lord of the Rings in this example, is it Latin?
Thank you.
fuck was that? Okay. Miss me with that shit, Davies. Miss me with that fucking shit.
No.
I fucking hate this fucker, I swear.
Suffer!
No. Okay, we got away from him. Stupid cunt. Cunt-ass piece of shit. Worship, my fucking hands. Look more of the in a similar fashion to if you ever seen the what was it, the movie The Exorcist, well, the 1976 version. You get the fact what kind of method was used to control, how to take control of the possessed human, even though when you detain them in a very well structured, they're more likely to be more unpredictable in this kind of matter. Okay, the music's playing. Let me check on my stuff. The fuck was that? Pinche payaso. I don't think that's Father Garcia or something like that. I don't think there's no way that Father Garcia wouldn't do that kind of shit. I have read the lore about it from the Faith Wiki, and most of the characters were heavily based off of, like, there were no context background on Father Garcia, but sometimes I would assume Father Garcia was actually based off of a pastor from the movie Machete. Well, Machete, when Cheech Marin played as Padre. He kind of gave off that kind of vibe, in my opinion. But John Ward, well, he's basically based off the main character from The Exorcist. Mira lo de los pinches pendejados that Bob must be bringing during his time in the military years in the pinche Middle East. If the dog was referred to as una pinche bazuzu, it was una pinche cucuywe. Okay, I see the picture of what we're dealing with. Now let's go fucking downstairs. Since this one is just a full standalone one, but the differences between these versions, this is a Steam version, which is, it doesn't have all the details and all the enchilada that you cannot find in the Steam version, because the fucking of these two are still only available at the official website, but not on Steam, sadly, or basically on GameJolt. I heard the Game Jolt has a different outcome, unlike the official and the Steam one, which is... Yeah, that sounds like some kind of fucking trial versions, like if you notice, like, Resident Evil 2 on the PC or on the demo, that it comes with two doors, and they are very different. Okay. Don't like this in a bit. Oh boy, shit's about to go down. ¿Qué necesitas? Una picha papel. Father Alvarez asked me to take the Martins upstairs. Okay. Okay, that shit gave me either some Silent Hill or RE7 vibes with that kind of bullshit. Ay, wey. He is here. See? shit again, bitch. Telekinesis. Well, you're never wrong though, but I'm way ahead of you, your stupid shit.
I heard a door open upstairs.
Miss me with that shit, bitch. Miss me with that fucking shit. Karen. May I speak with the manager? Oh shit. Okay, I'm going to hell for this fucking joke. I'm just kidding, motherfucker. I love you all. Okay, I don't fucking like this. Rotating crosses from normie to inverted. Like some fucking conjuring shit. Oh, fuck.
My god, what happened to you?
Do you see my face is breaky?
No, bitch.
I have to finish what I started.
You ain't pretty.
She's my priest. Sorry about that, since I
trying to have a take a little break on this one because, one, it's not the best when you have some kind of a miniature shit bloopers like these. With nothing to further ado, and I'm just busy doing some little tinkering and just to fix myself for a bit, like, get a little bit cleaned up and shit like that. Now, let's go. Fuck.
More of this.
Nah, man. You fucking cheater. Bitch. You know, this is what I don't like about this game, because one, they don't give you a fucking difficulty without a fucking warning, and sometimes they get fucking harder the way they go fucking fast and shit. Like, I don't fucking like this.
Thank you.
Because that shit ain't fucking fair, man. Why you have to be so fucking hard? Oh, man. I'm not fucking mad at it, but I'm just tripping balls. Like, goddamn. This fucking bootleg looking ass Linda Blair bitch beat the shit out of me. I hate that shit. Damn, that fucking bitch jumped out like that fucking priest from the fucking Exorcist movie. Holy shit. Man, I made it, man. I don't know how the fuck. I'm gonna have to know the tactics of what they do for now, because one, that shit ain't fucking fair. Like, I fucking swear. Kill her.
A dog with one bullet.
Ah, fuck. I just pulled the trigger.
A dog with one bullet. With one bullet.
Shut up, bitch. I think I've done something proper.
A dog with one bullet.
Yes, John. Yes, we know. December 30th, 1986, Dr. McGlashan. It has been 30 days since the beginning of the treatment. Dr. Spindle's help, yada yada yada. John Warren. Okay, for some short context, the dude had some kind of mental breakdown when shit just got real. I mean, shit just got fucking real, man. Let's continue on with this shit. Okay, the mirror broke.
A gun with one bullet.
Yes, John, it is a gun with one bullet. He's fucking dead now.
I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in him I will trust. I shall not be afraid of the terror in the night, nor the evil that walketh in darkness. Because I have made the Lord my refuge. Because I have set my love upon him. Therefore will he deliver me. I shall call upon him and he will answer me. He will be with me in trouble. He will deliver me and honor me. I can't explain what happened at that house. I can only have faith that I did the right thing. Peace out.